Tony, it must be an exciting feeling for everyone after a long pre-season to finally get a crack at another team on Saturday.
Yeah, it is. Look, everyone's really keen to get down to Albury. You know, we've got, from all reports, got a fantastic, take-up of tickets down there through our members, etc. And the players are really looking forward to getting a game out in the country.
And what are you hoping for, to see from your team this Saturday?
Well, look, we're going to give everyone a run that's fit this weekend. So everyone's really keen to express themselves. So it's a great opportunity for everyone to get into the season. And, you know, really just want to, you know, we're not giving blokes too much detail about what they're on about. We just want to get them out there and play, express themselves, and it'll give us a really good opportunity to evaluate where we are and see where we need to go forward in the next two games.
It's been a really tough pre-season. You know, Tony's pushed us a lot harder than I think we have been in the past. We've moved in a new direction where we're a very defence-orientated team, so we've been working hard on our contact and our breakdown. So, yeah, really looking forward to getting into it.
Is that an area do you think he has identified coming to the club that's been a focus for you over the pre-season?
I think it is. Tony's brought it in, and I think we want to go in the way as that's going to be our point of difference. So we're going to hurt sides. We're looking to turn over ball and really make them earn points.
Look, that's one of the great things about, when we're setting up the seasons, you know, certainly having, that particular area with Albury and Wodonga there. And I know the playing group, we've got a few guys from local areas, some staff as well. So, you know, to take the game out to somewhere like that with, two traditional rivals either side of the border, you know, everyone's delighted.
And it's going to be exciting, a bit of a battle there between Albury and Wodonga. You know, it's great to bring rugby out to the rural community out there, and, you know, hopefully the crowd will love it, you know, and we'll see who comes out on top out there, and hopefully it's the Rebs.
Is it fair to say there's still a lot of spots or some spots up for grabs for round one?
Look, I think it's fair to say I think nearly every spot's up for grabs. There's a few guys with a little bit of experience that are there, but look, I think on the whole, you look at the group, you know, very young, not a lot of experience, so I think, nearly every position is there's some sort of competition, and some places there's three or four spots.
So have you been impressed with what you've seen during the pre-season overall from your players?
Yeah, look, really impressed by the work ethic of the group. They've got a tremendous spirit. You know, I think the whole club as a whole has really come together with the on-field and off-field staff. Everyone's been really supportive. So whilst the team is there and we're sort of, you know, building them and integrating them into what we're trying to do, it's really, you know, both sides of the organisation we're trying to get there. So look, collectively, we've been really happy. We couldn't have done any more work fitness-wise or rugby. That's not to say we're the finished article, but as far as getting work in, you know, I think we're right full.